Hello everyone, this is Daniel from LAND Software, and this is a short video on the new updates brought in the new LAND4 V5. Besides a few new tools being introduced in the new LAND4, the 3D rendering speed has been improved as well. Here is a speed test comparing the old LAND4 with the new LAND4 V5. In the old version, it takes roughly 1 minute to create the 3D model of the same surface using the same dataset and computer, while on the new LAND4 V5, it's almost instant. So now you're able to use the gravity tool, not just on the 2D view using the land surface, but you're able to snap and place spot levels anywhere in the 3D model based on other existing ARCHICAD elements. This gives you more flexibility in your workflow and makes it easier to integrate projects in your design. Creating ridge lines, it's also now easier, meaning that you are able to create multiple ridge lines at the same time once you have them in the right selection. In the previous version, we have released the drape function, where you can link or glue different ARCHICAD objects to a surface. So as you can see now, all elements have been glued and elevated to the terrain in that specific elevation. And therefore, if you change the elevation or you modify the land surface, that object will follow. Also, you cannot change the location of that object once it's glued to the surface. Along with a drape offset in this version, we have also introduced the undrape function, where again, you can undrape the element, becoming again independent from the surface. The drape offset function allows you to use an elevation buffer above or below the initial surface. Not least, you can also drape splines or polyline to the land surface. These lines will become 3D and basically will just follow the surface all along. You can also use an offset, negative or positive, where these new lines will follow the surface, but they will have the height difference either above or below the initial surface. There are also updates on the categories, where you're now able to rearrange the order from the list within the category settings. This new structure will be shown into the main pick box. Not least, to make it easier when dealing with a large number of categories in your project, you're now able to hide them from the main pick box. The level lines have now a new feature as well. Apart from the main level lines, you can now show interval level lines following a height distance divider in relation with the main ones, and new settings for the line type and the color. The processing speed is also greatly improved during the Volumetrics, and there is a new user interaction when creating the volumetric surface, where now you can pick the surfaces names from the Volumetrics palette. Not the least, there is a new neutral parameter represented in a third color on the volumetric surface. This was a short video on the LAND4 V5 updates. For more videos, visit our YouTube channel or land4cad.com.